Here comes the prodigy, Roxanne Perez.
And their opponent from Laredo, Texas, the NXT Women's Champion, Roxanne Perez.
Before she turned 21 years old, she had already won the first ever NXT Women's Breakout Tournament and the NXT Women's Tag Team titles.
And she has a bright, bright future.
The first superstar to compete on SmackDown, who was born after it premiered.
Well, you're older than television itself, so I'll take your word for it, Saxton.
We'll be right back.